Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We'll be starting a new tale. We'll be looking at Kai.
They'll soon see I'm a lot tougher than I look.
We'll be starting off a battle of Tonegawa.
If it isn't Narita's son, you've grown up.
I am his daughter. I see you are as rude as ever, my lord. Well, I suppose it is true that there are no men stronger than me here. But I want... Nothing ever seems to go my way.
You still have some way to go.
Huh?
You have some growing up to do yet.
What?
Well, I'm sure you'll be a fine woman someday.
You! I'll show him!
One of Ujiyasu Hojo's retainers had a beautiful daughter by the name of Kai. While Lady Kai yearned to lead an ordinary life, she was both blessed and cursed with an unusual talent for battle and military tactics. One day, the feared warlord Kenshin Uesugi invaded Hojo territory. Seeking aid from nearby ruler Shingen Takeda, Ujiyasu prepared to strike back. Lady Kai, concerned with the fate of her kinsmen, joined them on the battlefield.
Kunoichi thinks she is. I'll show her. Chapter 1, The Battle of Tonegawa. You'll never beat me!
Now we're starting the story of Lady Kai. Lady Kai is one of my new favorite characters due to the series. Partly because she has a really good moveset. And it combos very well as I recall. And her special attack is actually very useful in tight situations. It makes situations easier. Alright, so we're again up against the Uesugi. And of course, level 1. I'll do off-screen leveling up later. Go over some stuff now. CD bonuses. Okay. I'm not gonna bother doing that. Okay. I can maybe get 3 out of 4. I'm gonna try. Summon gases to attack new enemies. That's the special attack I was talking about. It's actually very useful. However, she is left open when she does that, but there are ways around it.
The plan is for the Takeda army to hit the enemy from the flank. First, though, we have to make sure they get here safely. Eliminate all obstacles in their path.
Stunned.
I don't know what Kenshin's plans are,
the last
but
one.
We can't afford to let him encroach upon our territory. This is our letter. Let's make sure he knows that.
As you can see, I usually use your geyser attack when the enemy officer is down, and they won't interrupt me. And as you can see, the geysers that popped up knocked the enemy officer back up. So if I even though if I drop the combo, the chances of regaining it are very high because it can be knocked up again. And it has the protection benefit because the geysers around will knock those enemy soldiers around, preventing them from interrupting it. I didn't mean to keep him away.
By the gods, I shall triumph here.
There we go.
Ha! How do you like that?
So So, so much for 3 out of 4, maybe 2 out of 4 now.
This must be what he meant by obstacles. Who would do this?
Oops.
Very efficient. Well done.
And you're done. Konosuba's next.
What do you think you're doing? How dare you obstruct us when justice is on our side?
Obstruct you? I'm just cleaning up your mess.
What a lover moveset. Love it, love it, love it. Wait till it develops more than she's more powerful.
I have underestimated my enemy. Again.
We are here to provide aid to the Hojo.
There they are!
The Takeda have arrived.
We cannot afford to have this battle drag on. Prepare to march upon the enemy main camp.
Open the gates! Tighten the defenses!
Here they come. Or they're so far away, I'll make it easily.
You keep an eye on the main camp. I'll hunt him back so you don't have to get your hands dirty. I know you probably need some time to drum up the dirt, anyway.
Maybe she's moving up.
That impudent little brat. Wait there, you!
I'll meet them at the front of the camp. Too lazy. And I get this bonus while I'm at it.
Tighten the defenses! Forward!
Oh. Yeah, drown. Close. I just need it. Oh. We knocked each other away from me. You can see I overused the guys here a lot. Oops, I didn't mean to get on the horse. Ow, did you just kick me? Did you just kick me? You're lucky all those guys can't tell. I can't tell which one kicked me, but one of you kicked me. Oh, frozen.
I may have overstepped the mark.
Now what is that girl doing? And naturally, I'm the one who has to save her.
I'm coming, Kunoichi.
That girl's not half bad.
Nope, combo count, and... Oh, within 10 minutes, okay. I thought I need ultimate loser or something, but I don't. Always a little bit left. That just annoys me. Ow, whoa, where'd you come from? Hold on, I'm coming. Where's the item? There it is. Whoa, whoa, in there? Where'd you go? Okay, there you are. But I should go to Kunoichi because she's struggling. Consider yourself lucky. And of course she's defeated as I get there.
I'm sorry. I promise I won't do that again.
Sorry, Kunoichi, I tried.
Well, that'd be a lesson to you. I will measure you. And see if you are fit to face the God of War.
Open the gate!
We got a need of your appraisal. Escort her off the battlefield, please.
Oh, this is a polite way to say, get them, kill them, escort them off the battlefield. Gentlemen, Yasu. gotta love him to get juggled by the water.
I've made it in time.
How will I get out of this?
Get up. I dropped it, but I was able to take it back up thanks to the geysers.
You fight like no woman I've ever seen.
Like no woman you've ever seen? Is that meant to be a compliment?
I think he just called you a man, Kai.
Oh, I thought all the wild beasts in this area had been removed. Hey, who are you calling a beast?
Just dodge. Watch, he's blocking everything. I throw at her. Ow. I didn't want to use this, but you made me. Chivalry went through it.
Thanks, my fury.
We didn't do that much. Where'd she go? There she is. She rolled? Wow. Very difficult to escort her off the battlefield. There.
Kenshin is all that remains. All units, take him down.
Alright.
Open the gate!
Should I go back and kill those two? Nah, I'll end it.
Forward!
There is fire within me.
Yes, you're guarding the door. And this should do it. Here we go.
So,
hello.
Me, princess.
Skip the intimidation. You don't fucking need it.
I didn't expect him to come out. Bring it on, Kenshin. Wow, he blocked everything. Can I block that? It up. Fine, block. And block that. Oh, whoa. He dodged it. Dang. Whoa. Stop blocking everything. Good. And don't roll out of everything either. Oh, I screwed that up. But he got up and got smacked around either way. We should do it.
I've earned your victory, brave warrior.
It's over? I still want to fight!
Two out of four, I'll take it. And I believe there is a cutscene. So thanks for watching for now, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you, Kunoichi. You were wonderful. And Lady Kai, you were truly magnificent.
Well, maybe magnificent is one word. Bestial would be more accurate.
Really? You just can't stand it when Lord Yukimura praises me more than you.
Oh, he was just being polite. Some women just aren't used to getting compliments.
What? I get compliments all the time. I pretty much carry this whole army.
I bet you could, too.
What?
Hey!
You have a lot of growing up left to do.
She started it!
Is the war over? Not even close. The road is long, too long for many. We've only earned a few victories. It is premature to celebrate. I'll be watching you two. We'll see how long you can keep screaming and behaving like a couple of schoolgirls. You'll grow up soon, like it or not.